good morning. Again, I'm talking to you about Luke chapter 10 and making the choice to put the word first. Now, Martha was real concerned about all the stuff that she had to do. Remember, Jesus had shown up with at least his 12, maybe the other 70 also, and she was much cumbered and cared about the serving, so much so that she took that care and says, "Lord, don't you care? Get my sister to come help me." Listen, there's a lot of stuff going on out there. You know, there's viruses, there's diseases, the government's doing crazy things, and there's wars everywhere. Well, quit worrying about that. You see, the thing that Martha missed was the very one that fed the 4,000 or the 5,000, and that's literally 5,000 men plus the women and the children, the provider of food, the miracle worker, was in her house. All she had to do was take a pot of beans and just throw it on the table and say, "Lord, multiply that, because I'm going to sit here and get the word of God." See, Mary had done that. Jesus said she has forsaken that other stuff and started planting the seed of the word of God. And that word will never be taken from her. So quit worrying about all that stuff. You know, what's going on in the world out there? There's protection for you. You're the one that God chose and blessed. So you get your eyes off of what all you got to do. Get it back on the word of God. And that word will never be taken from you. You have a great day. And until I'm with you tomorrow, you remember that Jesus is Lord. Thank God the word works.